two vaccinations.
And where are your current orders coming from? Because we hear from the World Health Organization today that it's worried that richer countries are going to start trying to stockpile these vaccines.
Well, currently we've only received one request, which was HERA, which is the EU. That was the deal that we announced the other day, where we sold 175,000 doses together with the HERA, but also the African CDC. And we topped that up with another 40,000 doses that we donated. So that's 215,000 doses, and that is it.
The African Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, they've actually said that they...
Head northeast on Helen Street toward Helen's ANXD.
...by the end of this year. What's it going to take to produce...
In 600 feet, turn left onto Pennsylvania 103 North.
So actual fact, we can actually deliver with what we have on stock and with our manufacturing, we can actually deliver 2 million doses by the end of this year.
Take the next left onto Pennsylvania 103 North.
You can't go into production with that sort of thing.
To be frank, orders, because that's an awful lot of doses, as you mentioned. It would take an awful lot of for a company's money to produce them. So we would need to know there's a customer before we can produce.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto US 22, Business East, South Juniata Street. This route avoids road closures on Dreisbach Church Road. You are on the fastest route. You should reach your destination by 5:13 p.m. At the light, turn right onto US 22, Business East, South Juniata Street.
In terms of how long it lasts, you probably need a booster every 2 to 5 years.
There are some challenges, though, aren't there, in terms of transporting the vaccines and distributing them?
Our vaccine needs to remain frozen at minus 20 degrees Celsius, and it needs to be thawed shortly before use. And in some parts of Africa, that is challenging. But other vaccines are distributed in the same way today in Africa, so it can be done.
Chaplin there from Bavarian Nordic, which makes the vaccines. But the World Health Organization says we need to learn lessons from the COVID-19.
In 1,000 feet, take the exit toward US 322 West, US 522 North.
What's happening so far, and what mistakes did we make last time? Saira Madad is an infectious diseases epidemiologist and chief biopreparedness officer for New York City Health and Hospitals.
The response to MPOX.
Take the exit toward US 322 West. In a quarter mile, turn right onto Kishakakia Street. At the light, turn right onto Kishakakia Street, then turn left onto Green Avenue. Next left onto Green Avenue. Continue for 11 miles. a quarter mile, slight right onto US 522 north. Slight right onto US 522 north. Continue on US 522 north for 20 miles. a quarter mile, turn left onto Pennsylvania 104 North, North Main Street. At the light, turn left onto Pennsylvania 104 North, North Main Street. In 1,000 feet, turn right onto New Berlin Highway. Take the second right onto New Berlin Highway. Continue on New Berlin Highway for 7 miles. a quarter mile, turn left onto Pennsylvania 204 North. Turn left onto Pennsylvania 204 North. Continue for 4 miles. In a quarter mile, turn right onto Pheasant Ridge Road. Continue on Pennsylvania 45 East for 3 miles. Head northeast.